to the online classes from Dhaka Secondary School, North Karachi campus. Assalamu alaikum, students of Matric. In the session of 2021 and 22, we are going to start our syllabus for the month of August, week 1, and you will study the chapter 1, Ideological Basis of Pakistan, and I am your teacher, Miss Uzma. Topics of the day are meaning, source and significance of ideology, contents of ideology and basic ideology of Pakistan. Meaning, source and significance of ideology. Meaning of ideology. The word ideology is French in origin. It is made up of two components, namely idea and logos. Idea means concept and logo means studies. Definition of ideology: a collection of beliefs, values, customs, aims, traditions, rituals, which is common to all members of the society, and it is expressed in the lives of all members of that society, is called ideology. When we want to explain it, it is very simple that ideology is generally used in wider perspective because human beings have unique way of thinking. It constitutes a system of human life whose integral part are assertions, theories and objectives of human life. In a society, the individuals have common beliefs, customs, traditions and rituals. Sources of Islamic ideology. Sources of Islamic ideology are the Holy Quran, the first of all. It was revealed on the last prophet, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It provides detailed guidance to the people concerning social and economic laws, leading to a sustainable, peaceful and purposeful life at the individual and collective levels. Number two is Sunnah. Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alayhi wa sallam. The second important source of Islamic ideology. Our Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam elaborated the injection of Islam by his words and deeds. The detailed explanation of the teaching of the Holy Quran is found in Sunnah. Number three, traditions and cultural values. The third important source of Islamic ideology is tradition and culture, and if it do not run opposite to the teaching of Islam, are allowed to be followed by the Muslims in their respective regions. Significance of Islamic ideology. The following are the important characteristics of Islamic ideology. Number one, Islamic ideology helps the people to spend their lives according to the teaching of Quran and Sunnah. Number two, it provides a complete picture of Islamic way of life and traditions. Number three, it helps in the construction of Islamic society according to the commands of Allah. And number four, it helps in establishing the basic principle like human respect, tolerance, justice and equality for fraternity and mutual cooperation. Significance of ideology. There is a great importance of ideology in practical life. It gives common thinking and traditions to the people. Hence, unity is established among them, thus a common culture is developed in the society due to this particular characteristics of that society are appeared, which give it a separate identity in the world. The significance of ideology can be explained as following. Number one, it expresses the ideas and thoughts. Number two, it can unite the people on a platform. Number three, it determines the clear principles about the mode of life. Number four, it produces self-consciousness and proudness. Number five, it helps in fixing the freedom, culture, and traditions. Number six, it explains religious teachings and social values. And number seven, all individuals spend purposeful and civilized lives due to an ideology. Contents of ideology. There are some certain components of an ideology which are collectively called as a content of an ideology. In this, there are the important and fundamental contents of an ideology are common religion. Religion is the binding force for the nations in the world. Nations in the world are distinctive on the basis of their religion. Number two, common culture. Generally, the people sharing a common culture follow a similar way of life. Normally, they do not compromise on their customs and traditions. Number three, common causes. Or common cause. A common cause unites the people. For example, the achievement of Pakistan was a common cause under the influence of an ideology. And the number four is sincere dedication and pledges. The dedication of the people to some noble causes energizes and enriches an ideology. Muslims of South Asia were highly dedicated to the common cause of seeking freedom and establishing a separate Muslim state. Basic ideology of Pakistan. The basic ideology of Pakistan is Islam. The constituent compounds of Islamic ideology are doctrine of faith. Ideology of Pakistan is characterized by the doctrine faith in Allah, prophethood, angels, the day of judgment, and all the revealed books of Allah. The most essential element of this belief of the Muslims are the unicity of Allah and complete faith in the prophethood of the last prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Quran is the last holy book revealed to the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam bit by bit over a period of 23 years is sufficient for the guidance of entire humanity. And the number second is social dealing. Mutual dealing or interaction occupy an important place in the social system. Justice and equity constitute the social system of Islam. In Islam, there is no discrimination on the basis of ethnicity, caste, color, and creed. Thank you so much for this class.